Step 2. When the waitlist opens, SNRHA will key in the pre-applications and build the database of applicants. After the waitlist closes, SNRHA will select applicants from the waiting list based on date, time, and preference. Preference may include, for example, veteran or work preference. If you are selected from the waiting list, you will be notified via email or mail and asked to complete a full application on the Rent Cafe portal.